To determine whether your article is peer-reviewed, you must find out if the journal that published the article is peer-reviewed. This can be done in three ways. First, through your database searches. Second, by consulting Ulrich's periodical directory. Or third, by consulting the publishing and submission guidelines for this specific journal. When searching for an article, some databases will allow you to limit your results so that you can see just peer-reviewed resources. And in some databases, when you click on your chosen article, you will be shown more detailed information, which can also tell you whether the article is peer-reviewed or not. Remember, review does not necessarily mean that the article is peer-reviewed. Even if the database you are using does not give you this information, you can find it in Ulrich's periodical directory. Let's say that you would like to know if this article that you found in the Web of Science database is from a peer-reviewed journal. The record in Web of Science will give you detailed information on the article. Note that the article is published in the journal Environmental Pollution. If you scroll further down the record, you will see the ISSN number for the journal Environmental Pollution. The ISSN is the International Standard Serial Number. This is a unique number that you can use to identify your journal. Make note of both the title and the ISSN for your journal.
To access Ulrich's, go to the Gerstein homepage. Hover over Research in the upper navigational toolbar, and then click on eResources.
Type Ulrich's and click Go. Select Ulrich's periodical directory. In the search box, type your journal title, Environmental Pollution. Click Search to continue. A list of results will be displayed. Since there are multiple results with the same title, you can use the ISSN number noted earlier to find the specific journal you are looking for. Note the symbols next to some of the results. The referee jersey is the symbol for refereed, which is another term for peer review. This tells you that the journal is peer reviewed. You can click the journal title for more information. Again, you can see that this journal is listed as refereed or peer reviewed. You are also given a link to the journal's website, which can provide you with more information on the article submission and selection process for that specific journal. This can provide further details on the peer review process. So, finding out if your article is peer reviewed is easy. A great way to do this is to use Ulrich's periodical directory.